A Gonzales poll just released this morning reveals how Marylanders feel about the presidential candidates and their running mates.
The survey also asked participants to weigh in on the job Governor Martin O'Malley is doing. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franciotti joins us live downtown with a look at some of the numbers. Hi, Jen.
Good morning. Well, the Gonzales research poll was conducted on August 29th by phone of 833 registered voters, and it shows the governor's approval rate is up and who most Marylanders would likely vote for in the presidential election. If the election were held today, 52% of Marylanders polled said they'd vote for Barack Obama, 38% said they'd vote for John McCain, and 10% were undecided. As for how Marylanders are feeling about the job Governor O'Malley is doing, the governor's numbers have improved since the last poll in March. 48% of those polled approved, 35% disapprove, and 20% had no answer. In March, he had a 37% approval rating and a 48% disapproval rating. When it comes to the local issues, 49% of Maryland voters would approve a referendum to allow slot machines in the state. 43% would vote against it, and 8% were undecided. As for some of the toughest issues facing the state, 42% believe it's the economy, 12% taxes, 10% education, 8% health care, and 6% are worried about gas prices.
And as of late, the Bay Bridge situation, of course, a big deal here in Maryland. Voters were also asked about the safety of the Bay Bridge. 78% say it's a big problem when it comes to repairs, inspections, and work that's being done there on the bridge. Reporting live, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.